What's a key clause in the agreement between Xi Jinping and Putin after Xi Jinping visited Moscow for 2 days? I think, for my opinion, the key clause is this one. They will hold the annual talks between ministers of Chinese Public Security Department and Russia Internal Affairs Department. The reason said to prevent color revolutions. I think this is the key. This key clause means what? Means Xi Jinping and Vladimir Putin will guarantee each other the power and position. That means if Xi Jinping is threatened by such kind of coup or military or civil uprising, Putin should send troops to rescue him. In contrast, if Putin faced the same situation, faced to coup, military or civil uprising, Xi Jinping should send troops to rescue Putin. Why I have had this explanation. The reason is both sides, especially Xi Jinping and Communist China, they treat color revolutions as a suburb. For their understanding, color revolutions, suburbs, the system, political system, the regime, especially the dictator. So dictators are most afraid of color revolutions, even though color revolutions are peaceful, no violence, very tolerant. But that was true. A number of totalitarian regime or dictator have been overseen by colors revolutions, from Georgia to North Africa or Middle East or East Europe. So there are many examples. For this part, Xi Jinping's fear is more than Putin. So they had this kind of agreement. This agreement, from the surface, from the world's surface, look like just two departments, two ministers, Chinese Public Security Department and Russia Internal Affairs Department. They have annual talk against some so-called terrorism or something else. Actually, it's each other guarantee each other position and powers. So that means Xi Jinping care for his power as number one, as his number one concern, because he and Putin has a common dream, a common interest. This common interest, common dream is they pursue a long-term position in power or lifelong holding the power. This is a common dream. That's a biggest common interest of each other. They put the country, put the nationality aside. They are so selfish. They put themselves above all, above the countries, above the nations, above the interest of the people. They put their power above all. This is the key. In this visit, Xi Jinping had a long time closed secret talk with Vladimir Putin. This secret talk, closed the door secret talk, the time is much longer than their former talk. So behind the door, behind the closed door, what they talk, I think, part of the contents, or one of the main contents, is to help each other, to protect each other about their power, about their position. Because Xi Jinping made a number of arrangements in China, in the party. He almost used all the departments to defend his power, to maintain his power. Now he seeks a foreign background, foreign power to guarantee from outside. So when he cannot hold the power or maintain power in China, in Beijing, Putin and Putin's Russia could be a background, a guarantee, an outside source, as CCP often said, outside force or foreign force to support him, to back up him. This is his key clause in the China-Russia agreement or Xi and Putin's agreements. Thank you for watching. I would like to see you next time. Please subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.